Let's make these honey garlic chicken lollipops all on the pellet smoker. A little bit of prep work to turn these into chicken lollipops really transforms these inexpensive drumsticks into a fun and creative dish. Let's season them up, add them to a muffin tin so they stay upright, or if you have one of those chicken racks, and off to the pellet smoker at 275. Our glaze has butter, honey, garlic, soy sauce, and a little bit of rice wine vinegar. Dunk them and enjoy these delicious lollipops.